It's an obvious setback to the anti-doping movement. Hopefully, and we're pleased to see the new Spanish anti-doping agency, who we've had a tremendous partnership with since they came into existence the beginning of last summer. We're pleased to see that they've joined in the appeal, and we're hopeful that the appellate judge obviously follow the law, but do something that's in favor of clean sport and clean athletes. That seems to be in line with the law as we've been told to provide the evidence. But again, whether that evidence is provided or not, similar to what you saw in our Armstrong case, we got no evidence from the federal government. And that can't stop anti-doping agencies or those that value clean sport from doing the job that clean athletes expect us to do. So even in the event that the evidence isn't ultimately turned over, hopefully the Spanish authorities will still be able to have success in holding those accountable that cheated sport.